All right, here with Stephen Daniels. You just finished the NFL Pro Day here at Boston College. Tell me how you felt here today.
I felt really good. It's just easy to do, especially with a lot of the pressure off from the combine. So here in our natural habitat, we just come out here and it's more relaxed and we're able to just go.
Compare it to the combine overall.
Most of the pressure is still there because, I mean, you want to perform at your best and still be in that same great shape as you were then. But just being here where we're used to playing at, our friends and everybody supporting us, it's a lot different than having GMs and coaches and stuff like that in the stands. So.
What was your goal to accomplish here today?
Just to move around a bit, show coaches I can move, show I'm still in shape. That's pretty much it.
What NFL teams have you spoken with?
Just a variety of teams, a bunch of different guys who've all shown interest and just hoping to get a call.
You will get the call, Stephen Daniels. You will, my friend.
Thank you.
We'll all be watching.